Welcome back, everybody. It tumbled Mumbles. You know me by now. 100k subs. No, just kidding. Just 100. Fooled you there, didn't I? But one day we'll be there. I have total faith that people are gonna gravitate to me. I mean, look at this right here. Look. Take it all in. They'll come. So we got Machine Gun Kelly here, Rehab, with lyrics. I couldn't really find a music video. So, and this one had like 6 million views or something crazy like that. So I figure this is going to be decent. So let's check this out. Machine Gun Kelly, Rehab. I mean, I like guitar. I mean, I like all musical instruments. Music is just such an amazing thing. It's amazing. When done right.
Yeah. Can we please start over? Now that we're both sober, even though that won't last long. Where this love is a sad song.
Educate me. Is he talking about his baby's mama? Or is he talking about a different girl that he fell in love with? And maybe they both battled substance abuse, you know, drugs and addiction. Please, fill me in. I know you guys will. And let me just tell you, I know, I mean, there's a lot of reactors out there. There's a lot of YouTubers out there in general. Because I don't just react. I game, too. I've been just very busy during the day with my children and stuff. You know, being summertime. So it's hard for me to game like I want to. But I truly want to interact with y'all and talk to y'all. And I love and I appreciate every bit of information you guys give me about every artist. I do. I soak it all in. And it's amazing. Thank you so much. Let's get right back into the thing. Into this thing, man.
I spend my nights at the strip club.
Oh man, you tell me he's moonlighting? So was this maybe before, like, you know, MGK was getting paid good money, you know, for his music, so he had to go work at the strip club too? I thought about doing that, but I'm just kidding.
I paid them girls just to get low. I paid them to lie to me. One of them girls gave a line to me. Spend my night at the strip club. I paid them girls just to get love. I paid them to lie to me. Girl, I can't even lie. What do you see when you look at me? Don't cover my scars. Let them bleed.
This is nice. It's a change of pace. I mean, I've heard him sing before, but this is an awesome change of pace from MGK. And you know what I mean? Of course, as always, he's giving us his emotions. He's giving it to us, you know, the only way he knows how. He doesn't seem like he's hiding anything. Let's keep going. I like this song.
Tell me, is this all we're supposed to be? Well, then I'm so happy. And we don't need rehab.
Real quick, what does that hum sound like to you? Do you guys remember that 90s song where the guy was singing about all the tragic things and he had a real deep voice and it was kind of a strange song where he's like, mm-hmm, 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 mm-hmm. Y'all remember what I'm talking about? He's like, once there was this boy who, if you don't know what I'm talking about, I don't even know what it's called. I think it's called, I'm not even sure. But I don't know why. You guys know that. Sometimes I hear something and it just totally sparks off something random. But that's also a deep song, so y'all might want to check that out. Check that song out. You know what? Just for y'all's education, not education, just for y'all's, you know, I'm gonna, let's see. Song from the 90s. Sorry. You know what I mean? Y'all hear me typing? Y'all hear it? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. the Crash Test Dummies, okay? So look that song up. It's a deep song too about, you know, different people's life and the tragic stuff they're going through and stuff. It's a cool song. Here we go. Let's get right back into this. Please.
We don't need a rehab. We don't need a rehab. Would you be happy if I let you go? Even if the highs feel low. Even if you couldn't sleep because you couldn't feel me underneath the covers when your eyes closed. I'm getting faded cause our love is faded. If I'm a monster, then it's cause you made him. Beauty and the beast, now that's an ultimatum. Go with what you love or follow what is gonna save you, whoa. I think we went somewhere we shouldn't go. Maybe it was vodka, maybe it was blow. Maybe it was nothing, maybe it was both. Maybe it was the secrets I ain't want you to know. Maybe I wasn't leaving, maybe you made me go. Maybe there was a reason for our behavior though. Maybe it was the pills or the house on the hills. Maybe it was the thrills, baby, this love kills. What do you see?
That was very nice, very well written, very nice.
When you look at me, don't cover my scars. Let them bleed. Tell me, is this how we're supposed to be? Well, then I'm so happy. And we don't need a rehab. Mm-hmm. We don't need a rehab. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We don't need a rehab. Mm-hmm. We don't need a rehab. We don't need a rehab.
That was nice. Was he the one playing the guitar there? Because that was nice. That little riff right there, that solo he did, that was nice.
What do you see when you look at me? Don't cover my scars, let them bleed. Tell me, is this how we're supposed to be? Well, then I'm so happy. And we don't need a rehab.
Thank you for the suggestion. MGK. Oh, stop. Stop. Pause. Don't do it. He's always coming with good music, too. What a great artist. Thank you so much, guys. I hope you guys really enjoyed that. Check out that other song I told you about. It's called by the Crash Test Dummies. No lie. Look it up. And it's going to sound strange at first, but listen to the lyrics. It's a deep song. So, thank you. Hit my subscribe button. Hit my notification bell. Hit my comments. All that stuff. Come talk to me, guys. I love interacting with you guys. So until next time, I hope everybody has a wonderful day and goodbye. Had to look for that.